Hi guys, this is Musab Irfan from the Rehab Bureau. So this is the progression of the previous exercise for your shoulder stretch, and what we're gonna do is it's gonna stretch your pec as well. So we're gonna start with this position with the shoulder abducted, and then we're gonna ask the patient to lean against the wall. It's gonna give us the pec stretch also and the shoulder stretch also. Give it a try at home and let us know what you think about it.